game. Okay. And here's the Jinjo. You'll find one more move in here, Banjo!
Jinjo!
Trucker wants rain! I'm shriveling up!
How's your not spark breath?
Kazooie? Will eggs and feathers help?
No! Need water! Help!
Okay. So, eggs and feathers won't work. Well, we got some water right here. But can't use my backpack to transfer it, because Kazooie's using the... Woo! Friday! Hey, girl! How's it going? Oh, those honeycombs have bees. It means I can't use them. Darn it. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Come on. There we go. Whoa. I didn't know you could walk that up. Walk up that. Dance pad. Ooh. Whoa! Oh, man! Okay, I might be able to pull this off. Yes! That's how I always did it as a kid, but... on a dance pad. I questioned it. Never know. Ba 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 da ba da 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 da. Now there should be some boots here to the left, I think. Whoa! Okay, to the left, yes! But not right at that point.
Thank you.
Ah, Saturday, thank you for the host. I don't see you in chat, but thank you so much. And ooh, hosting one viewers, that's you. All right, Saturday, awesome. Thank you so much. Good to see you in here. Mambo token, we gotta get it. I think. Woo! We already have 19 notes, guys. Whoa! But it just remembers where you last were. That's cool. Oh, that's the. This looks tricky. Honeycomb! Woohoo! Alright! Got my honeycomb. Alright. the gobby clip with the foot. What's the gobby clip? You don't have to worry about the $5. I just want to know what the gobby clip is. Oh, sweet. So there's already a feather pad up here. That's tight. Da 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 da. Oh man, this seems kind of dangerous. Whoa, where am I? Okay, there I am. Hey Josh! Woo! Hey buddy! Knock it off, guys. Okay. Okay. This might be able to do it. Yes!
My nose is all glowed up!
So cute. Here you go, Pluto.
Hey, that tickles!
Okay, so I'm already unfilled the left nostril, or I guess his right. I think a he. Oh man. Trying to hold on to the Z button with my heel. No, it's too much. Too much of an angle. Okay. What if I get right here at the edge and go diagonally up left with the egg? No, still the same. What if I got up here at the top? I know this was never intended for a digital pad. Oh, maybe I can go to the left. Do it from here. Unclog the right nostril from the left. And the left nostril from the right. Maybe. This might be possible. If not, well, we'll have to find out, right? Ah! Maybe. Yes! Woohoo!
That glare chinks his nose. Come on in.
If you guys were wearing John Wayne, there you go. Wait. The gobby clip? Oh, I didn't read what the gobby clip was. Let me scroll up. I was a little busy. Sorry. Let me see. It's a way to glitch through the wall. Yeah, I don't have the R button. Doesn't that only control the camera, though? Oh, hey, Chris, doing good. Good to see you, too. How are you doing? Now, I think I remember a hand being in there, so we gotta use some eggs. Yes! Now we're full on health! How about that? On a dance pad, am I right? Yeah, pick up that mail. When you get the chance. Bum 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 bum. Oh, a new computer, shoot. Awesome, yeah. Always good news. This one could be tough. There we go. Jinjo! Whoa! Woo! Oh, that was close. Woohoo! Okay. So I think the trick is to do this at an angle here. Oh, not that angle. Oh my gosh. Okay, how about this? How about I leave the building and come in? That way I'm looking straight. Unless if that does it. Seems to do it right there. I think. No. That messed me up. Hey, Corey, yeah, you're right. Oh, thanks, honey. Okay. I can't see where I'm firing. I'm gonna have to do it this way. There. Good. It has to be done this way. Do I have to fire one egg? Yeah, just one. Tight. No! Oh my god! Okay, I only got hurt once. By one honeycomb. Okay. Okay. Oh, the dance pad! Duck! The dance pad! Gah. Dance pad. Okay. Dance pad. Okay. Windows 10? No, good luck to ya. I've heard that Windows 10 is very anti-gamer, so I don't know what to recommend to you. I had good luck with Windows 7 and 8, but Windows 10 I've heard iffy things about. So, you know, I wish you the best. Hope you can find something out there. Okay, almost there, almost there. Okay, let's do this. Yes, did it. First Jiggy is down. Heck yeah. And as I say about all Jiggies, with this game, even if you die and have to get the notes again, that Jiggy is saved. We never have to go up there ever again. Oh, Chris, thank goodness. I'm glad you'll have a Windows 8.1. That's a good one. All you gotta do is install the start menu, and suddenly you've got a computer that's better than Windows 7. Oh, hey. Hey, hold on there. Whoa. Search how the OC, the way Banjo is wobbling here reminds me of Skate on Ice. Move one leg, then the other. Oh! Whoa! That could be very bad. You gonna come after me? Maybe, yes, no. No. Okay. We're just going to avoid that guy now. Woo! There's Saturday! Alright. Ooh, we got some eggs up here. Let's get some eggs. Actually, they're really darn close to the edge. No, these eggs can wait. These eggs are living on a prayer. Thank you. not really much a fan of eggs anyways. Bon Jovi can have them. Okay. So I'm not going to attempt that sand stuff until I can fill it with water. Ooh, I hear a Jinjo! Okay. Close. Oh, my goodness. Now what we want to do is clear this puzzle, because what this will do is fill up the area below with water. Don't worry, Ginger, I'll get to ya. Woohoo! Oh man, it starts to close down before zero, that's nuts! I want to know, can I kill this guy with an egg? With eggs? I wonder. I hear him to my right. Oh no! This is not good! No! It always thinks I'm looking upwards when I hit that C down button. It's a real pain. Woo! Oh, what do I do? What do I do? Can it go up here? No. No! Don't die, don't die, don't die! You're not gonna die from that, are you? Oh. I don't know about this. I think I'm gonna come back for this later. I know it's dangerous for me to do the stuff below without the water, but if I die there, I'm gonna have to go for that Jiggy first. Because I can't kill that guy without golden feathers. At the very least, I wanna get this honeycomb. Let's get the Jiggies out of the way. And that honeycomb is surrounded by spikes. So you can't just fly into the corners. There's spikes. You get hurt from it. There's a Jinjo in here. And there's Gobby over there, all chained up. Oh, that's right. Don't get on that. Now get on it. Okay.
It's too hot for Gobby. I need some shade. Please help me.
So what happened, Gobby? You were selling your Camel cigarettes, they banned those, and then they banned you too? Is that why Banjo is coughing? He's been smuggling your cigarettes?
Here's your reward, Bear. Gobby's off to cool down.
Ba-dum-ba-dum-bam-bam. Ba-dum-ba-dum-dum. Gulp, yuh-huh. Poor Gobby. He's always got the hard life. Okay, that's half the notes. Over half the notes. But man, am I hurt. A bit worried about my health, to be honest. And up there's the cactus with the honeycombs. Ooh! I hear some honeycombs! Or a honeycomb.
Don't think you can do this until you found out how!
Is it really Gobi? Ah! Oh, really? It's Gobi? Well, my childhood has been destroyed. That's okay though. If that's the right way, don't want to get stuck up on, want to get hung up on something I stuck with, you know? Because it was wrong. Ah! No! 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 Whew! Okay. That's my last hit. What do I do? Okay. I know what I'm gonna do. I'm going to kill it. Kill it with eggs. Hey, Hand. There's something you and I have in common. We both don't like eggs. Did you know that? Where'd you go? I thought you disappeared right here. I'm expecting a creeper to pop out, like in Minecraft. Like, with no warning, and then I die. Oh, there you are! There you are! Oh, shoot! Oh, man! That thing! Oh my goodness! You're not gonna pop back out, are ya? Ah! Ah! Oh my gosh, that's quite the save. You see that hand? It was falling down. The egg in midair killed it. Oh my goodness. Oh, this is tough. Oh my gosh. Oh, this game. Man. Man, oh man, oh man. Oh ho ho. Oh, seriously? That thing over there? Really? For real? For real, Williams? Ugh, alright. No! No! No, you stupid murderer! Another? Another mother? No! Oh my goodness! Okay.
Wow, your best note score for this world is now 55.
Okay, good news here is we just gotta get the notes we just got. But, that puts us closer to getting everything here. Like, for instance, this tree.
Trucker wants rain! I'm shriveling up!
How's your not spark breath?
Kazooie, will eggs and feathers help?
No! Need water! Help!
Okay, I think I'm gonna join you on that water, tree.
This tree looks a bit thirsty, but I need all my water for myself.
Sorry, Gobi. Sorry, buddy. Come on.
Oh, lovely water! Trucker feels great!
All right. Stand all nice and tall. Let's go grab that jiggy. What is that running shoes doing there? What is that doing there? I don't know. Oof. Hey, Tony. How's it going, dude? Hey, Ministry of Darkness. Hey, dude. Good to see everyone in here. Yeah, I've been working a lot, so, working with what I've got, you know? Ah, shoot. Dance pad. Okay. There. Okay. Yes! Never have to get again. Okay, how about this? Let's not go for the jiggies. I mean, let's not go for the notes. Let's go for the jiggies. but first, might as well get these, right? Make no sense in passing up notes. there's a Jinjo inside there. Ah, let's go for the water first. Whoa! Ba 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 ba. Also, I don't know if the honeycomb switch is still pressed or not. Let's go check it out. Woo! 13 viewers! Come on, everyone. Banjo-Kazooie on a dance pad. And for any new followers, any new viewers, welcome to the Super Nario Super Show. I am Nario. I'm playing this game on a dance pad. This will be my 10th game to beat. Number 10.
Thank you.
Ah, Tony, thank you for the host. Thank you so much, dude. Okay. So, before anything else, let's get that blasted honeycomb piece, because that's going to hurt me a lot. So let's go ahead and grab it. Ooh, this is going to be tough. Ah, shoot! Shoot, 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 shoot! Woo! Wow! Only got hurt once. How about that? Ba-da-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba. Alright. Let's get this honeycomb. And it's over here, I think. Ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba. I thought. Oh, there it is. Oh! Oh, got it! Go away! Yes! Bum 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 bum. Okay. And I'll go after that target later. Yes! Hey, Toxware, how's it going? Good to see ya. Hey, you gonna say anything to me, Gobi? Gobi, wanna say anything? No? Alright, take this.
That's it! I'm leaving this desert to find some peace and quiet! Woohoo! More health! Uh-huh.
Alright, oh! It refilled my health! And if I knew that, shoot. Mmm. Tony, get that coffee. Oh, my blah! Oh, my blah is right! Blah! Blah! And I was like, oh, my dance pad! Like, oh, my pad! Oh my DDR. This is like so hard. Okay. So Oh wait, up here is where the move is. Let's go ahead and get that move. Let's do it! Yes, there we go! Aha!
These are the running shoes. Beaky wears them on her scrawny feet to make her run really fast for a limited time. Your energy is a little low. I'll fill it up for you.
Thanks, Bottles.
Well played, Banjo. You've now learned all the moves in the game.
Thanks, Bottles.
Woohoo! Whee! Woo! Go to the moves! Whee! Moves! Whee! Moves!
Alright. Oh! Little help here, Bottles. Can you heal that up?
Welcome.
Hey, Savage Yordle, thank you for the follow, and welcome to the Super Mario Super Show. Hope you are doing well today. Hey, Bottles, can you be a pal?
Use the running shoes to make Kazooie run really fast for a limited time.
Oh, you can't heal me?
Looks like I ran out of special powers.
Thanks a lot, Bottles. Alright, let's go inside that pyramid thing and get the thing, the jiggy thing, the jiggy wiggy thing. Let's get all the jiggies before getting the notes. Because this jiggy business is, it's hard to run. So much gold, so many jiggies. I think I'll be making a killing off the notes. 900 is what I'm going for. Shoot. Oh. Ah, yes. All right. Use the last flying feather thing. Bop, 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 bop. Now there's a trick to this, I remember. You wanna ground pound near here. Oh, geez, Benjo, you okay? There you go. Don't tell me there's notes in here. Yeah, there's notes in here. So you gotta come back in here at some point anyways.
Hello, my friend. I am Ruby. Can I be of some help? No?
We're looking for treasure, Pipe Boy!
Very good. I see some up there. It's yours. If you could get it, yes?
Alright. Oh, great. I gotta use C down. That usually has me looking up. In that case, if I'm gonna be looking up by accident, let's look up on purpose, shall we? This'll solve it. There you go. Ah, that's a satisfied snake. Yes. Satisfy the snake. Fart sound. Satisfied snake. Ooh.
Oh, 1,000 thanks. My friend Histop will now help you with your quest.
Whoa! No! Oh, I can climb it, okay.
Woo! Whee! Woo!
That's 4 jiggies. Alright, take us down, Hissed Up. Hiss down.
Woohoo!
Thanks, boy. Hey, I don't remember your name, but you take care of yourself now. Wish I could look in first person. I want to see what that little friend is. It's a little buddy. Hey, little buddy. Can I give you some eggs? You need some food? Oh, he's petting ya. Taking good care of ya. Alright. What's the next jiggy? Let's do the running shoes one. Oh wait, there's 2 running shoes, aren't there? Well, shoot.
Welcome.
Hey, Bar and Astra, thank you for the follow, and welcome to the Super Naya Super Show.
Ikam pokam to you.
Okay. Oh, no! That's not what I want. Oh, hey! This is good news, guys. This is great news, actually. I'm not holding Z, but Kazooie is still in her Talon Trot mode. This is great. Oh, this is fantastic. That gives me 2 feet to work with while in Talon Trot running shoes mode. Not 1 foot. 2. So I can run around like this and that and jump and stuff. Awesome, right? Oh, that's not good enough for me. I want 3 feet. Oh, I can rotate the camera this way? Oh, that's great. Let's go get that jiggy, guys. Let's do it. Oh, let's effing do it. Woo!
Robba's got a jiggy. Durr, durr, durr.
No! So close!
There's news low. Durr, durr, durr.
Got it!
No! I've had it 1,000 years! Well done, mortal!
Oh! Yes! Yes! 50% done with jiggies. But we got some notes up here to take care of. But we'll get those once we get all 10 jiggies, alright? So, just hang on tight. We're gonna do this world. Alright, next up! Next up! Let's do the running shoes game again. Go get that jiggy.
Oh my god!
Let's go run. Run around the building. Let's do this. Oh. Okay. Ah, thanks, guys. Woo! Little Boo, how's it going? Okay, let's do this. We got 20 seconds and 2 feet to go. Alright, those notes can wait. We're gonna do this. Oh! Oh man! Oh man! Ha 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 Oh, I don't know how. Oh.
Phew!
Ratty's race, you cannot beat! Until you find faster feet!
Oh, thanks a lot, Grunty. Thanks for the insult. I very much appreciate that. It's like she knew I was gonna play this on a dance pad. She knew, right? She knew it. Faster feet. Faster feet, my dance pad. I'll show you what for, Grunty. You know what I heard, Grunty? Open foot, insert mouth. I'll show you. Earlier I read that it's illy plane. I don't know. I mean, this is illy. She got some hairy legs, some hairy toes, and oh my gosh, she looks like Nario. What in the world? Wow. So, Grunty, you really want these hairy toes? If you say yes, you better be glad I showered this morning.
You beat me with your feet! Now I must admit defeat!
Oh, shoot, shoot! Alright. Let's get these running shoes a go. Go, go, go! Oh, shoot! Oh, whoa! Hey, hold on, wait a minute. Oh, this is hopeless. Go, 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 go! Let's go wait for the shoes and have better luck. Alright, we got a superior angle right here. Oh, dance pad it. Oh, watch out there, Banjo. Watch out there. Okay. Let's go. Oh, come on. Woo! Actually fell off. Oh, okay, for real I fell off this time. Go! Oh man! Can it be done? Yes! Oh, yes! We did it! Ah, what a great feeling.
Woo!
Ah, there's the Bumbo token. Ikumbokum my heart out there, Bumbo. Thanks, guys.
Do 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 do
do do do. Okay, let's get this jiggy, then get the notes. Ooh, Jinkazama, you've got a good point. Let's get a cookie. Not just any cookie. A delicious Oreo turned into a brownie made by my girlfriend Illy. Mmm. Oh my gosh. Crumbled up Oreos, melted butter, melted marshmallows. Oh, even more. And this time, she's made it in the shape of coal. Best coal you'll ever eat. I'm enjoying it for you. Yeah, Illy has a gluten allergy. Like, not just a gluten preference, like an actual allergy to it, so I'm enjoying it for her. All right. Okay. So, oh, hold up. There we go. Six jiggies, guys. Ah, there's the water. That's what I'm talking about. Also, I want to open up this window a little bit more. Get some more nice 36 degree weather inside here. So I'm getting a little hot. Playing on a dance pad is kind of exhausting, you know? It's a good thing I don't have to use my hands because the marshmallows are kind of sticky. All right. Oh man. I got away with 1 foot. How about that? All right. Sausage and potato can wait till food time. Thank you. Thanks for making it for me. Yeah, I just ate a chicken sandwich. Even I actually didn't even finish it, to be honest. So I'm not quite hungry. Thanks for checking on me. Wait, why am I going after the notes? I could very well die from, you know, dying, you know? So, whoa. I don't remember the Maraca plane underwater. Okay, that should be all the notes and the Jinjo. Alright. So what's next? We gotta get that Jiggy with a puzzle piece. Yeah, let's do that. So let's make our way up there. Is the Jinjo still over here? Yes, it is. Okay.
Help! Hey!
Okay. Two more Jinjos. There's one at the beginning inside the Sphinx. And I know how to get that one, so let's go for it. But I'm closer to the purple Jinjo, so let's go for that one instead. Though I'm a little scared. Like, what if I don't make it? What if I can't get the Jinjo? What if I die in the maze? There we go. Ah, this game is a masterpiece. I just have to say, one of my favorite games of all time. Like, level design, music, charm, characters, humor. Oh, this is... Oh, what a great game. Oh, Jinkazama. Number one favorite? Oh, I don't even have a clue. I've got like 50 number one favorites. It's just, this is one of those games that just cannot be replaced. Like, I'd say it's just as good as Super Mario 64. For different reasons, actually. Man, I could not imagine landing on these platforms without the water below. Like, that's insanity. Should I have done all that dance pad? Sure. But I didn't. So. I was trying to come up with something clever for that. But, couldn't think of it. Like, the best I got was, like, Justin Timberlake's Cry Me a River, but it's not really a river here, it's a moat, you know, and you don't really cry it. I mean, you kind of do. There's that face in the bottom of that pyramid. I mean, if that face did all the crying, man, that's a lot of tears, you know?
This is King Sunnybug's tomb. Turn back or face is wrath.
He's not kidding either. Because this is timed. you don't make it, you're done for.
Good news, not to heed our warning. Prepare to run.
Oh! That's a dead end. Oh, I don't know about this. Oh! I don't remember the solution to the maze. This is really bad. Oh, this is really bad. I'm dead. Sorry, guys. Well, this is why we're going for the jiggies, right? Not focusing on notes. Okay. Let's get those Jinjos again. Actually, no, let's not get those Jinjos. If we get the Jinjos and then die again? Well, that was a waste, right? So let's not get the Jinjos. Oh, Baron Astra, that's awesome. Oh, and the water stays too. That's cool. I'll take it. Okay. It's so sad, like... Oh wait, you can look in first person. Okay. Like, you know, I've speed ran this game before, but, you know, it's so hard to think straight when you're on a dance pad. Like, you can't talent trot very well. Like, I wish they had some running shoes here so I could just, you know, run around. Otherwise, you know, I have to use the Z button and you have to hold to use it. So, I mean, I guess I could try, but I'm afraid it'll be a little slower. First of all, let's learn this maze. Okay, that's not the way to go. Oh, I nearly lost my balance there. Shoot. Anything over here? I don't remember. Oh! You know, it seems a little quicker doing it this way. I actually didn't imagine it would be.
No, this bear survived. He's after the king's ancient relic.
Alright. Second try. Let's get that chicky. There you go. Bum, bum. Number 7, about to get number 8. Just gotta get all the Jinjos. So at about 2, I don't know.
Welcome.
Saber Crunch, thank you for the follow, and welcome. To the Super Mario Super Show! Jiggy-sama. Oh, that's great. Can I go back in? What? You can, but... What's the point? I mean, unless if there's notes on the ground, and I think there were. I just don't remember where. No, golden feathers. extra life. Let's get that. Run back to the exit. And go back in. Let's get everything there is to offer. I just don't remember if there's more to this maze or not. Honest to goodness. No, I think that's it. So there's no notes in the maze, just at the end of the maze. That's good. Wait, I think I explored everywhere, but I want to double check. Next follower special is at 500. We've hit all of the Twitch beginner milestones, but the next one has got to be really earned. And I want it to be special. I'm actually still trying to figure out what I want to do for it, but I want it to be big. I tell you what, I think that's everything in the maze. I think I've explored everything. Hey Ryan, you ready? Well, you've come to the right place. Okay, I got the Jinjo. Ooh, Bubba Toki. All right. So let's get that one Jinjo. It was up here with the pyramid stuff. Ah! See, that's the reason why I was not going to Talontrot onto the pyramid. And I got cocky, and what do? I get hurt. Like I told myself I would. Alright, so that's another Jinjo. Where are the others? Underwater. Yup. So let's get that one. These notes can wait since I'm going for the Jinjos. The Jiggy Jinjos. Jinjo Jiggies. There you are. Okay. So we got the orange one and the yellow one. I'm trying to think of where they were, though. There's the one over here in the Sphinx. Let's not jump out with that guy there. That's just asking for it. I like how that door has Banjo's face on it. Yes, Saber Crunch. Yes, I got the witch switch. just could have sworn there were notes in that maze. Oh, I might be thinking of Mad Monster Mansion, actually. About this jump here because I'm at an angle. Oh, shoot! Thankfully, did not get hurt. How do I get that? I could try this. No? Maybe if I go to the rightmost corner, then look up. Shoot. How do I get back in there? It's time for the fan. After we get these last two Jinjos, we're gonna take a break. Ah, shoot. I have a feeling the camera is really messing up on us, so let's try to change that camera angle. Okay, that should do it. Rotate the camera just enough. Now the camera has rotated again. I don't know if that's going to mess things up or not. Only one way to find out, right? Let's get that Jinjo. I wonder if there's any more eggs. in the center, because I sure could use those. Oh man. Yes! Okay, the eggs are back. Now, can I actually get them without getting hurt? Oh man, that's a big hand! Oh jeez, no, I'm getting away. Oh man! Okay, one more Jinjo, and then we're taking a short break. Now, where was that last Jinjo? Was it... Where was that thing? I don't remember. I don't think it was... Oh, shoot. Where was that thing? Maybe it was in with the snake boy? The snake charmer? There's a yellow one. And the green guy was over there in the shadows. Blue one was down there. Purple one's inside that pyramid. Orange was in the Sphinx. Which means it can only be inside of this building up here. But I don't think it was. I think it was in with the snake charmer. So let's go back and fly. Oh shoot! Yeah, Baron Astra! That's it! That's the one! Thank you! Oh, thank you so much, Baron Astra. You just saved me a trip to go flying out and failing and stuff. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Now we can go ahead and take a break after this. Oh, don't hit that pad. There we go. Okay, all the Jinjos, all the Jinjo Jiggies. That's 8 down, 2 to go. The only two left, let's get off this rock. In fact, let's go ahead and save our progress by stepping on the pad and coming back in. Okay. Alright, now we've actually saved it to the cartridge itself by doing that, and not having to press start with my foot. Alright, so, let's go ahead and take a break. Although I just remembered, let's see, we've got 2 Jiggies to get for Gobi's Valley. Let's go ahead and make this a 10-minute break, since it's been about an hour and a half since we just started. And then we'll get back to some more, so, you know, go ahead, get some food, get something to drink. You know, bathroom break, you know, it's 10-minute break here, so, for those that got nothing to do, you can stay here and listen to me. Actually, Xnay, the listen to me, I gotta get some Gatorade, so I'll be right back, guys. Shoot. Let's put some music in the meantime. Then I'll go, then I'll talk. So, let's do that. Shoot, I've been listening to... been playing Kingdom Hearts a lot, so... let's... put on some... Kingdom Hearts 1.5 music, since I can't figure out how to get YouTube to work, and I'm sure my girlfriend is busy cooking right now and doesn't have time to come back and help set up YouTube and stuff. So, you know, she's cooking, doing lots of cooking. So, I'll just leave her be with that. But let's listen to some Kingdom Hearts, and then I'll be right back. Hey guys, I'm back. Alright, so... how about that chicken sandwich? Forget it. I've been fixed sausage and potatoes. I saw this, I was thinking, you know, I'm gonna eat that for food time, but I took a look at this and was like, I gotta eat it now. So, thank you, honey. Again. So. Get some energy. So. Got like what, 55 max notes, and so far 8 jiggies, 8, 2 more to go, 2 jiggies, and already got both honeycomb pieces. Only 2 jiggies remain. I know there's the one where you flip over the tiles, like a game of memory. But I'm trying to think of what the last one is. And I'm failing to do so. I don't remember what the last jiggy is. So there's one on top of the tree, one in the Sphinx. Ah, oh, you gotta fly around inside of all the heads. Yes, flying through the rings, that's right. Mm-hmm. Fly through the rings, do the game of memory. We got this, guys. After this break, Let's go kick some butt. Let's kick some butt with our feet. On a dance pad. Let's kick butt on a dance pad. Jinkazama, I would totally show the training montage, but I can't figure out how to get YouTube to work on here. Illy had done it last time, or the time before. I don't know how to get it back onto there. And she's busy cooking tons of food. So, we'll listen to some music in the meantime. Yes, Ryan, Kingdom Hearts music is amazing. Yoko Shimomura is such a great composer. And I wish the other guy, the one that did some music for Birth by Sleep and Dream Drop Distance, I wish he never got involved, to be honest, because his music in the Kingdom Hearts series does not even sound like Kingdom Hearts music. Like, I know he did music for Crisis Core, and he works for Square Enix, but he has no place in Kingdom Hearts. I like him as a composer, but I don't like his music and the game. So, he should stick with, like, Final Fantasy. Like, he should do the Final Fantasy VII remake music or something. Like, he was good with the remixes of Final Fantasy VII and Crisis Core, I thought. He has no place in Kingdom Hearts. The sequel, Jinkazama. Talking about Banjo-Tooie? I might. That's right, Baron Astra. That's what I was thinking of, too. Just those two jiggies, and this world's complete. Well, we gotta get the 100 notes, too. Yeah, Jinkazama, Illy hasn't taught me yet. It looked really freaking complicated when she showed it to me last time. Like, I don't even think she showed it to me. Like, she took over, and she did, like, a whole bunch of stuff. And I didn't get to really see it, so I'll probably have to watch her do it again, and then she'll teach me hands-on, and then I do it myself. So it'll take about 3 tries for me to finally get it right. Banjo-Tooie. I might play it someday. Not in the near future, though. It's a good game, but I like Banjo-Kazooie more. If I played it, it'd be after some other game from Rare, like Conker's Bad Fur Day or something, you know? So I've never played that game before. Even though I've got, like, the Xbox copy and the Xbox One port of the N64 version. So, go figure, right? Own 2 versions of the same game and haven't played either. So like me. How many of you guys have played Mario and Luigi Superstar Saga? Doesn't this sound exactly like the battle system? The battle theme from that game? The random battles? Sounds just like it. Same composer. Man, this 2-minute break keeps going and going, because this food is so good. I'm not putting this down until I'm full. Like, this is really darn good. Like, seriously, y'all should have it. Like, roasted potatoes with sweet Italian sausage. Ooh! And the Gatorade, too. This is really good food. Thank you so much. I would play Sanctuary and Simple and Clean, but I don't want to get copyright claims. I could play Dearly Beloved, though. Yeah. Want to play my favorite from Kingdom Hearts 2. Dearly Beloved, Kingdom Hearts 2. Wait, no. That's at the main menu. Where's the actual... There's the PS2 version of the Kingdom Hearts 2 song, and then the PS3 version with even better. better instruments. Final mix. There it is. Yep, that's the one. Yep, that's it. This hits the spot every time. Actually, it may not be a good idea if I wait till I'm full, because I'm gonna be on a dance pad. Jump, jump, jump. I don't want to throw up. That's not part of Banjo-Kazooie. That's in Conker's Bad Fur Day. I think. Thanks, Jinkazama. No, I can't cook. One part of me wishes I could, but the other's like, hey, if you knew how to cook, you wouldn't be playing video games as much. So, I want to play games more. So. But then another part's like, you could do both, come on. So, this is how I am. Right, Ryan. Kingdom Hearts 2 was like, this series is getting pretty serious. Where it's no longer just Disney worlds, it actually tugs on your heartstrings and it's emotional and love it.
see. Let's play one more song, and then we'll get back to Gobi's Valley. And Corey, thank you for correcting me. Curry's Valley. What song do I want to play? So many favorites. Oh, I know. Kingdom Hearts 2.5, Mulan. Land of Dragons. They did such a good job on this remastered song. Oh my gosh. Listen to this. So authentic. I love it. Love it. Sounds a heck of a lot better than that little measly oboe that I had before. Doorsby, good to see ya, how's it going? Jinkazama, no, I have not played Valkyrie Chronicles yet. If I ever get around to it, it's probably gonna be when I've got a capture card or something. That's right, Ryan. Spin-off games are so important. They're not really spin-off games. You know, 358 Days Over 2, you know, answers questions about Roxas. Birth by Sleep might as well have been called Kingdom Hearts Zero. It should have had a number in its title. It's not a spinoff. It's a main entry into the series. Now that's the origins of Kingdom Hearts right there. And Dream Drop Distance is the bridge to Kingdom Hearts 3. I mean, I don't like Dream Drop Distance, but you gotta play it to get to Kingdom Hearts 3. You got to. Otherwise, if you play Kingdom Hearts 3 without any of these spin-off games, you're not going to know what's going on at all. You might as well not even play Kingdom Hearts 3. So much has happened in Kingdom Hearts since Kingdom Hearts 2. Oh my gosh, so much. People who stopped at that game are missing out. Yes, Ministry of Darkness, I have a head. I has head. Alright. Wow. Man, look at all these plates of food. Oh my goodness. Wow. Okay. Man, I've got options tonight. Woo! Okay. Only thing I fixed was a spicy chicken sandwich. Man, my girlfriend's made me roasted potatoes and sausage and Oreo brownies. Mmm.
Doorsby. I don't know how many jiggies I have total, but I've got 8 jiggies here at Gobi's Valley, and I've got 2 to go. Just 2.
Oh, wait, Ryan, don't spoil stuff, Illy hasn't played
Dream Drop Distance. Don't spoil anymore, please. Don't spoil anymore. Leave it at that. Don't spoil anymore, please. Alright, so let's get back to it. Banjo-Kazooie on a dance pad. Ooh, got some Gatorade right here, too. Hold up. Easily distractible. Oh, good. She didn't read it. Don't say it again. I don't know if I can take dance pads away, but I can find out. Just playing with you. A little bit. Alright. So. Oh, right. Ibuprofen. Okay. All right. Got my Gatorade, got my food, got my ibuprofen, got my Paisanos. Let's do this. Right. And back to the game. Let's do this. So, the plan is go for the two jiggies, then then get the notes. Summon all the hidden rings of the ancients to beat the witch. I might have eaten too much. But it was good. Eating too much? I don't think so. I just
Welcome.
Think I shouldn't be playing right now. But I want to play. Hidden, thank you for the follow. And welcome to the Super Mario Super Show. There you are. Oh, that was nice of them. Thank you. Almost there. I think it's over here. I think. No? Over here. Yep. There you are. Ugly joking, mortal. We can only give you this. I'll take it. Now, since we're already here, never mind. Let's just go get the puzzle piece from the puzzle. Okay, seriously. Got a few lives. Going after the last jiggy. Woohoo! I'm gonna slide down. Go right in. There we go. Ooh, there's still a Mumbo token. Oh, I'm still hurt. Well, it's a good thing I'm not going after all the notes then. Because I can't really recover my health. Since all the beehives are surrounded by bees. Banjo. Feather. Kazooie! Ah! Death. Death awaits me. Egg. Yellow ginger. Yellow ginger, yellow ginger. Ooh, egg. That's over here. Shoot. What? Banjo was over here. No. No, he wasn't. Oh, I don't know where Banjo was then. Oh, I'm dead. Gotta say, I was doing pretty good, considering I walked in there with, what, 2 health? Woo! Ha ha.
Jeez. Ugh. Dance pad. Dance pad. Okay. That was quite a good head start right there. Okay. I believe the yellow Jinjo is over here. Yes. Yeah. And the Kazooie was over here. Okay. I don't remember where the egg was, though. Okay, there's one egg. It was over here to the right? I don't remember. Yes! Okay. What is that? Mumbo! Where is Mumbo? What?! Musical note. Oh, there's Banjo! Banjo's right here. Oh, no, he's not. Gah. Okay, maybe he's right here? No, that's Honeycomb. Oh, no. Oh, duh, duh. Honeycomb. Banjo. Where were you, Banjo? Note. Note, you are right here, aren't you? Yes. Red feathers right here. Oh. Shoot, 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 shoot. Yes. Yes, did it. Okay. Uh-oh. Alright, that's all 10 jiggies, guys. Now let's get all 100 notes. Okay. There's notes down here. Let's get some red feathers while we're at it. Could always use those. Okay. Oh, sorry about that. Do I have things I don't like about this game? On the dance pad, sure. But for real, with a controller? I can't really think of anything. Like, the only thing I could really think about is, like, how if you die, you lose the notes. But at the same time, part of me also likes that too, because it provides a challenge. You know, you gotta collect all 100 notes in one go. But isn't that the same way as Super Mario 64? You know, you gotta collect 100 coins and one go on that as well. You know? It's the same thing. And of course, even better, the 360 version,
actually records the notes you get, so you don't have to collect them again. You collect them once, and you never have to collect them ever again. So it's pretty nice, pretty convenient. Not the way it was made, but certainly convenient to be sure. Otherwise, I mean, this game has great challenge. Not too hard, not too easy. Worlds are just the right size. You know, if you ask me, you know, what do I dislike about it? I don't know if there's anything I really do dislike. Like, dis to the like? I don't know. Maybe the quiz at the end? Like how you've gotta talk to all the Bryntildas and write down everything she says about Gruntilda and using towards the quiz, and if you don't, then Yvero could die. I mean, it's kind of mean. I thought the quiz in Banjo-Tooie was a heck of a lot more fair and easier to do. Actually based on facts and not having to run around to a lot of different Bryntildas and whatever. Now let's see here, there should be a hand. Now, maybe the hand will come back. No? Yes! I'll take it! Yeah, Click Clock Woods is way too long. Like, 90 minutes? On 360, it's bearable, because you can take your sweet time, but going for all 100 notes at once is just, ugh. On N64, it's really tough. That can be a dislike, but more so just because, you know, it expects a lot of time out of you. But not that it's a bad world, by any means. Oh yeah, Rusty Bucket Bay. That one's really hard for notes. I know it can be done on a dance pad, but it hasn't been done is the thing. So I'm curious to know if I can do it. Oh, yeah. I don't like how save and quit is game over. That's a good point. Like, it's one thing if that plays if you actually lost all your lives, you know? It shouldn't be doing that. I mean, it should be doing that if you lose all your lives, but if you're just choosing save and quit, you shouldn't get a game over for it. I understand, you know, by saving and quitting, you are quitting. You're quitting the job. You're giving up. And for that, you get a game over, but it's not the same. shouldn't make you feel bad for quitting for the evening or the afternoon or whenever you're playing, you know? Okay, unfortunately, we have to go in this... You don't have to go in... Oh, awesome. Yeah, Baron Astra, it's a little weird. Is it just me, or are there less mummies in here now? Like, I could have sworn there were three when I first solved this room. Oh, there's a third one, just hiding in the corner there, hiding in the shadows. There we go. Oh, Illy, he never said that. Okay. Now let's go back and get these notes. Hey, Zio, thank you for the host. Zio Oxview. Can I get up this without the talent shot, I wonder? Curious. No. Whoa! Dance pad! Dance, oh my... Dance freaking pad! Actually, can I just... do this? No? Okay. That would have been too easy, right? No need for a race if you could. There's an extra life, perfect. We'll be needing that, just in case. Perfect. All right. Ah, Banjo, look how far you've come. I'm the king of New York. All right, so, let's go get some more notes. Well, this will help. I think. It's easier for me to explore. Oh, some more notes right there. We gotta go inside anyways. Inside of the Sphinx here. But we also gotta get these notes too. Okay. Yeah, I worry about if I hit reset. Ah, oh, jeez. I just worry if anything bad would happen. Oh, I should have gotten those boots first.
Well, hi! You just passed your best new score for this world!
There we go. Oh, and hey, here's some more, too! Let's go get them. Ah! Okay. Now, I don't remember where the magic carpet slows down at, so let's wait for it, shall we? Should be passing by. When it slows down, we can jump on it. Okay, it's slowing down over there. So let's go over there and wait for it. It's got like a, almost like a landing pad. One notes. Yeah, I don't know if resetting the emulator would actually count as a console reset. Yeah, the blue egg. Yeah, I'll get that blue egg later. All right. Now, let's go inside the Sphinx. Last thing we gotta do over in this little area. No! Oh my gosh! No! 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 Banjo! No! 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 Oh guys, I can't get hurt again. Oh, this is too much to watch. Too much to play! Oh, jeez. Oh. Can I? Okay. That's one nose, one nostril. Okay. Now that's gonna hit the same nostril, isn't it? Yes. So I'm gonna need to go to the right, hopefully. Oh, I hope. Ooh. There. Oh no, there's notes up on the carpets too. Ah, shoot. At least I know where they're at, but I didn't want to, you know? I was hoping to do this without any more heights, any more scary stuff. Uh-oh. Go down! Oh, okay, good. Got away. Okay, let's go back out, go back in, and get the notes. Yes, I agree, Jinkazama. Oh, that's all I needed anyways. That's all I needed. Okay. We make no mistakes. Just happy accidents. Signed, Bob Ross. Okay. Okay, got the notes at the door. Let's go for up here. Yes. Hey, Dragon, how's it going? Good to see you. Gosh, I'd love to see everyone in here. And I mean it, everyone. And I don't want to go naming people off, because what if I forget? Like, what if I forget someone? Nuh-uh. That would not be fair to them. All of you guys, thank you all. Oh! That camera angle is kind of cool. Remind me of a music video. Whew! Could have gotten hurt from that. Okay. Let's get some eggs. Okay. Okay. Time for the maze. I don't remember what's after this, but I know that there's not much after the maze. So let's get this done. Let's do this. Okay. Follow the corners. Oh, right. No, left. Okay. Oh, that's not where I want to go. Wait, that leads... No. That's good. Oh, leads to the same area. Okay. Woohoo! Okay. That's 89 notes. Oh, I know where some of them are. They're in the sand, where you need the boots. Sand boots. Wait, where am I? Oh, wait. Oh, I came out the back end. And I had Kazooie's face on it. And this is kind of funny, too. So... Okay, I've gotten the notes over here. Okay. Oof. Kinda nervous. I really want these last notes. I don't wanna screw this up. Yeah, that was a golden feather. Yeah. It's nothing. Ooh, I hear a bee. We are getting the heck out of Dodge. For sure. Wait a second. We can kill this bee from up here! Kill this bee too! Except I don't want to get cocky though. I'm afraid to get cocky. No, it's not worth it. He's not bothering me. If I bother him, he'll just sting me. Thank you. We're not going to get those honeycombs either, because those bees will kill me. Kill me. Come on, jump! Jump! Oh my goodness. Okay, it's going to take two trips to get these notes. But it has to be done. Because those might be the last notes of this world. And then we'll be done with it. Woo! I feel like I'm surfing. Hands in the air. Both feet on the pad. The dance board, so to speak. Dance board. When would they make a peripheral like that? Okay, sweet. Oh, shoot. Oh, no! Blast it. Surfing again. Surfing on the sands. That's what it feels like. I'm telling you. Alright. No! Woo! That's it. No! Shoot! I am telling you, this is tough. Sheesh. On a dance pad. Alright. Come on, five more notes. Don't die on me now, Banjo. Never said die. One more. Did it! Now let's leave. Let's go. We're going home. Pack your bags, Banjo. You just completed this world. Don't die, don't die. Let me leave this world. There we go.
Wow, your best no score for this world is now 100.
Perfect.